开始。
From a Toyota Sport. Is backboard a next great American sport? Are you ready to challenge to your friend to a fast-paced game? If so, Spectacle is for you. Get ready to dive, block, and dash to save the ball. Forget boundaries, because there are none. And no court is required either, so you can play the games when almost anywhere. All you need is
a
ball, a spectacle net, two teams of two players. The fun begins when the player serves the ball down onto the trampoline style net, and it flies out toward the opposing team. Teamwork is necessary for receiving teams to volley the ball no more than three times with players alternating their volleys.
Then they
bounce the ball off the net back to the first team. The first team now controls the ball and bounces off the net, etc. When a team can keep doing this, the opposing team earns 1 point. The first team to reach 21 points wins. Spectacle is a fast moving and competitive game. Get prepared to use your head, feet, and torso to hit the ball. Today, some call Spectacle one of the fastest growing American sports. But in 1980s, it was nothing more than a kid's toy that has been sold temporarily in toy stores. Some thought that the games had died out. However, a little over 10 years ago, something happened. Chris Ruder, CEO and the founder of Spectacle Inc., was on vacation with his high school friends. They played their childhood Spectacle games for five days straight. They had a blast. As a result, Ruder decided to revive the toy and market it as a sport. Ruder's hard work paid off in 2008. By 2013, the Spectacle was becoming popular again. Today, it is used it is used in physical education classes. Young groups, various sports classes. As more and more people play basketball. Its popularity continues to grow, and competition has gotten stiff. Regional and national tournaments are held across America. It is possible that in years to come, basketball may even make its way into the Olympics. Only times will tell.